Hello, my name is Dr. Snehal Kothari, cardiologist with Leelavati Hospital for the last nearly 20 years. Each year on 29th of September, we celebrate World Heart Day, where we try and create awareness amongst the public about prevention and treatment of heart disease, which is one of the leading causes of death worldwide. But this year is different. We are living in unprecedented times under the shadow of the COVID-19 pandemic. This has been a double whammy for our heart patients. Not only are our heart patients at higher risk of developing serious complications of COVID-19, but because of the resultant fear, anxiety, and the disruption in normal life, they have been finding it difficult to access healthcare. So my message to heart patients in this pandemic is, first and foremost, acknowledge and accept that you are at higher risk. Please stay indoors and do not venture out except for essential needs. Please make sure that you diligently follow all the COVID-related precautions without getting fatigued as time passes. A single lapse can be potentially dangerous. Please do continue your regular medicines as advised by your doctor. Do not pay attention to media articles suggesting that some cardiac medications can increase the risk of COVID. This is simply not true. In fact, interrupting these medicines may put you at risk of deterioration in your health. Do not start medicines on your own to prevent COVID infection. Please take medical advice because some of the drugs like hydroxychloroquine may not be suitable for certain patients with heart diseases. If you have been advised to exercise regularly by your doctor, please try and do your walking indoors as safely as possible to maintain your fitness and general health. Do not interrupt your scheduled follow-ups. Please use the advantage of telemedicine facilities which all major hospitals are now offering like ours to be in touch with your doctor. In case of any acute or serious complaints like chest pain or shortness of breath or any perceived emergency, please do not hesitate in promptly reaching your hospital. Most major hospitals like ours have segregated COVID and non-COVID areas and instituted stringent precautions in place to prevent COVID infection. The potential benefits of early life-saving therapy far outweigh the risk of any COVID infection. And in the rare event in this pandemic, if you do get symptoms suggestive of COVID infection like fever or cough, do not hesitate to get tested. And if you are confirmed to be positive, do not hesitate to seek treatment and early hospitalization. Early diagnosis, early treatment and early hospitalization are the keys to successful recovery for heart patients. Finally, I would like to conclude by saying that tough times don't last, but tough people do. Together, we can all beat both the COVID pandemic and heart disease. Thank you for giving me a patient hearing.